Students, today we are going to start with our subject computer class 5th, chapter 3, objects in Word 2013. Words allow us to insert more than just text and table in Word document. You will learn about some of them in this chapter, namely about inserting word art, picture and text boxes. They are together known as objects. Let us take them up one by one. First, we will discuss about inserting word art. Word art is a text style feature in Word 2013. The word art gallery includes the different styles that can be applied to any text. The shape and formatting characteristics of word art object is called word art styles. In previous class, you have already learned about the basic features of Word 2013. First of all, open Word 2013, create a blank document, home tab, first is clipboard. Cut, copy and paste command is here. Second is font group. All the font formatting, vector formatting options are available under font group. Then paragraph group is for text alignment and for different types of list. Today we are going to start with word art. To create a word art, first, place the cursor on the position where you want to create word art. Click on Insert tab. Under the group text, click on Word Art button. A placeholder appears in document. Replace the placeholder text with the text you want. Either you can select a text style from here. So this is a placeholder. So here you can type your text. After typing this, so this is our word art according to the style we have chosen. Next is formatting of word art. You can also format this. When you click on this, a format tab is open. Under the format tab, first is insert shapes. You can also insert the shapes in this. Second is shape style. From here we can change the shape style. Then shape fill, if you want to change the color of the shape to a specific color. Shape outline. First you can choose the color of outline, then you can choose the width of the outline. You can also change the style. Or outline. Shape effect. And different shape effects are here. You can choose any effect. For example, we choose this one. So this is the reflection effect. Next is word art style. With this, you can change the style of words. Previously, we have chosen this. If we want to change, then you can change it. So next is text fill. The color of text. Next is outline color of the text. Next is different types of effect you can apply to your text: shadow, reflection, glow, and transform. With this, you can choose any style. Next is X direction. Before this, we will increase the size of this text. You can increase the height. From here, you can increase the width. Next is text direction. Rotate all text at 90 degrees. So this is that rotation. Back to horizontal. Then you can align your text to the middle, to the top side, according to your choice. You can also create a hyperlink. Let your text box flow to the another text box. By clicking on this, you can move to other. You can set the position of this text box. If you have a text here, along with the text, you can set the position of text placeholder according to your page. We will discuss about text wrap in detail. This option is used to wrap the text around the objects. So this is all about word art. So now here we have a text. Let's discuss about the position. So it is at the top position. If we want to make it middle, side, right side, center, 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 right side. So according to your choice, you can set the position of your object on a page. Next is text wrap. So we want to make it clear. Text wrap is wrap the text around the object. Second option is tight. Third option is through. Fourth option is top and bottom. No text on the left side or right side of the object. behind the text. So send the object behind the text. Make the object in the front of text and text behind that object. So by this you can choose any option to wrap your text with the object. So this is all about word art. Next is inserting text boxes. A text box can be useful if you want to draw attention to a specific text. You can format the text box with the help of shape, and also you can format the text within the text box. The text within the text box can be also formatted as word art. So here are some instructions how to insert text box. In your book you have seen that here we have a paragraph, and on this side or here we have some note points. So like that, if we want to create some key points in our document, we will use text boxes. Okay, just move to the second page to understand the setting a text box. How to insert text box? First, place your cursor where you want to insert the text box. Click on Insert tab. Under the group text, click on Text box. Choose the text box style. So this is at the center, so you can click on this. So here we have text box. Just type the text. When you insert a text box, a format tab is open to format the content of your text box. First is same, we have shapes and style. From here you can change the shape and style of your text box. With this you can change the shape fill color. With this option you can change the shape outline. You can also change the weight. You can also apply some effect to your text box. Next is word art style to change the formatting of your text. By this you can change the color. You can also change the outline color. You can also increase the size by using Home tab under the font group. Back to Format tab. Then you can also change the text direction. You can set the position of text box on a page. You can also use the text wrap feature to wrap the text around the object. You can also change the height and width of your text box. So this is all about text box. Next topic is inserting shapes. You can insert a variety of shapes like star, arrow keys, rectangle, square, and many more in your document by following the steps. First, you have to place your cursor on the position where you want to insert a shape. Then click on insert tab. Under the group illustration, select the shape, for example, rectangle. Your cursor is changed into plus symbol. Hold the left button of your mouse and draw the size of your shape. When you insert a shape, a format tab is open. With the help of this, you can change the style and other formatting of your shape. And then you can type the text in your shape to change the formatting of your text. You have to use font group on home tab. And word art style and text options on format tab. So in this way, you can create a shape and enter the text into your shape. Next, we are going to learn about the formatting of shape. Next is formatting and other options of shape. By this circle, you can rotate your shape by holding the left button of your mouse. With these 6 points, you can increase the size of your shape. So first is under the format tab, first is shape style. You can change the shape style. Secondly, you can change the shape fill, change the color of your shape. With the help of this, you can change the outline color. Similarly, you can change the weight of outline. You can change the effect. Next is you can change the word art style. You can also change the direction, text align. Also, you can create a link. You can also set the position of your shape in the page. You can also use wrap text feature with a shape. Next is we are going to draw one or two more shapes on the same page. For example, we have drawn this. Rectangle. Then we draw a circle. You can also use now. We will use a different colors for it. arrow with yellow color. Red color and background color is with blue color. So at the backward side we have a rectangle, then we have a circle, and here we have a arrow. So you can also change the positions of these three shapes by using forward and backward options. For example, you want to bring circle at the front side, you can click on bring to front. If you click on bring to forward, then it just move by one step. So like a rectangle at last position, and we want to make it forward just one step. One step means next to circle. If we click on bring forward, then it comes at the front position. So similarly, you can set the positions of your shapes, which shape you want to show first and which shape you want to show at the background. So in this way, you can use this forward and backward option to design a shape and work with more than one shape. Next, we are going to discuss about insert picture from your computer. You can also insert the picture in your Word document. Place your cursor . Click on pictures under the illustration group. Select the picture which you want to add. Click on insert button to insert. When you insert any picture, a format tab is open. First is you can adjust the picture. First, we increase the height and width of this picture. You can do the correction. You can increase the brightness, contrast to make your picture more clear. You can also adjust the colors. If you want to show it in black and white color, grayscale colors. So according to your choice, you can change the color tone. You can also apply the artistic effects like the drawings. So you can apply any DC effect. Next is you can compress the picture according to the resolution. You can change this picture. Click on change picture. Insert from your computer, Bing image search or OneDrive. For example, from the computer, we want to change it with this picture, then you can change it. You can also reset the picture to default. Next is, you can change the picture style. So you can apply any style of a border to your picture. Then you can change the border color. You can change the border weight. You can apply the picture effects, reflection, glow, soft edge, 3D. Any type of effect you can apply to your picture. Then you can set the position of a picture onto the page. Then same as text wrap features, to wrap the text around this picture. For example, this is our picture along with the text. You can set the position of your picture. Then you can use the text wrap features to wrap the text with the object. You can also use bring forward, backward if you have more than one picture on same position. Next is size. Under the size we have two options, crop and height and width. With this you can change the height of your picture. Along with this you can change the width of your picture. Crop option is used to remove the unwanted part from the picture and select only your required portion. Click on crop button to adjust it. So in this way, now if you increase the size, so this is crop option. Next topic is insert a picture from internet. Click on insert tab. Under the group illustration, click on online picture. Type the picture which you want to search, for example computer. Press enter. So you can see here some pictures are related to computer. If you want to search for more pictures, for example cartoons HD, so here we have cartoons pictures. You can select any picture, click on insert button to insert into your document. So all other options under the format tabs are same. You can change the border, you can change the picture border, picture effect, position, align, crop, and okay students, now you have to do these objective by question answers, fill ups, true false, MCQs on your book, descriptive question answers, and application based question answers on your notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.